in that fourth inning. Gores puts a charge into this ball, launches out to left field, and here we go, the first home run of the season for the Apple Sox. Garrett Gores, first pitch swinging, launches this one over the left field fence. We wondered who it might be. No home runs through the first 2 days of the season. Would we get one in game number three? The answer is yes, as Garrett Gores hits his first in an Apple Sox uniform. Absolute no doubter off his bat. A solo shot to open up the fifth inning.